Joshua, they get infected down the bubble now and then when you work through our memory. And Grandma went and she did, she could tell I didn't sign the register. She knew that didn't go.
And I figured it out. I thought, uh-oh, I bet you forgot.
My mom.
But Scott, the guy was working for the lost.
Well, Dee was asking,
but he got 42% match for you doing the first time.
Well, that's what you've been there for a while, lady.
Yeah, he's been a while. Just real labor on his boat. One good thing about this is a boat.
Mommy said not to get in there. I think even if it is your birthday, I don't think she wants
it.
Happy birthday, Dad. Happy birthday, Chris and Caleb. Hope it was a good one.
What you doing with the tapes? What you doing with the tapes?
We'll give it to Dad and let him listen to it.
Hello, Josh. This is all the birthday presents.
I see you.
And there's Joshua.
Mom, skinny. Can I go to the
No, close this. This one in what?
Birthday?
Well,
Matthew, isn't it amazing though? We're related.
Check. People as terrific as us are so rare to begin with.
Christopher,
you have
grown up
way too fast. We're so proud of you. You'll always be special in all our hearts. Use this money to buy you something special. Husband,
kids. Oh, yeah.
I love you, Vicky, Uncle, Jerry, David.
You know, when we moved where we live around 77, January 68.
Uncle Larry.
How much money was that check? How much money was the check?
And they
averaged
half a street.
Okay. Well, we got
a good check. You got a $20 check.
Look at it out there in the
corner. Oh, how cute.
And now the traffic.
I saw some of them.
I guess I'd call it.
Act like you're taking a drink,
Atlanta.
Act like you're taking a drink.
They're building a library, I believe. Is that what they said? That library
at the... No, we'll set it over here.
That's what
the Christmas share. You know what I thought that was?
What? Can go to there?
They have.
I went to a strand. I graduated.
This is from Grandma and Grandpa.
Oh my word, no wonder you didn't buy the movie earlier.
Oh my word.
I kept asking you, are we going to buy it or not?
Thank you, Mom. Because she's talking. He's talking.
Yes, Miss Spaghetti. Grandma Dean.
Oh,
thank you, Grandma. This is from Aunt
Debbie.
Back in the early 50s.
Okay.
That's cute.
Now,
I went
there
first year.
Kekko's in there. Kekko.
Well, I guess.
Kekko.
In a little bit.
This is go.
Turn around and let Grandma see, too. Just see through.
My bathroom.
See how I signed it.
Over where my dad has a house over on 45th and Lane.
How old did that mama see?
Oh, mama.
We just bought me and my dad were working on a house. We bought it over 46.
And right. Chris was in mine when she drew this.
Oh.
And the group, it was redoing that. He, and I was born, they lived on
the mall.
Is it all right? I mean, that
sideways, yeah. Probably just some of the seeds.
Okay. First they get real bad. Oh, yeah.
And that grows down, it's not like that. Mm-hmm.
It grows hair like that.
Grass. Yeah, see, here's a
tree. Wouldn't that be cute?
Oh, man. It stays about 4 days before it gets
I think that goes the other way.
That's so cute.
Hey, I'm trying.
No.
I'm trying.
No, you can look at it after. And Annie said you can give him a haircut. Give him a hawk.
We have one on top of our refrigerator, and your Uncle Bill named it Homie, and he turned black.
Oh, thank
you.
You did.
Josh, where is stuff hitting?
But,
oh,
I'm Caleb.
Mama,
this one's been on my heart.
Oh.
Gary?
Hot.
I can go through.
Hey, Deb, uh-huh. Say something, because we're going to be taking pictures of Caleb eating the cake. Okay.
Can you move? Joshua, can you move?
Daddy's coming.
How many pictures are on that?
24. Have you ever done that before, paint by numbers?
I don't think so.
All you have to do is fill in the blanks with each number.
Is it 5A?
And it tells you before you know you've painted that picture.
What lines are
you?
Work lines
is not good?
It is.
It
used to be.
Baseball. Yeah, baseball has been historically pretty good there, but the rest of sports have been kind of...
Is he done?
Yeah, he's done.
I know.
I need one back.
Okay, you get your camera. Oh, he's spitting again.
And look here. Okay.
What's he doing now? Open it.
Hey, John, will you get that camera there and take some shots of Caleb? Caleb,
there you go.
Oh, my goodness. Now, get back, sugar. Y'all stay back, and I'll show you some kissing, okay?
Oh, no.
Libby, you have a little bit.
I think Josh needs to move.
Josh, he's
here. Josh, come sit over here.
Okay, look.
Yeah, I'm going to get up.
Josh was helping. Josh
was helping. Okay. Josh, what let Aunt Debbie go change your diaper?
Josh, come on.
I like these.
You
call it
Grandpa. Mm-hmm. Josh, really so cute.
And that first,
take care of things.
It said on there, on the back of that, it showed you the size of bulb that that little flashlight needs and the size of battery.
These are going to do. The only thing is, they're not ostrich proof. I've got marks all over here. Respect down there.
Where's Laramie? Laramie, look. What is that?
Dad, this is
fairly
loud.
I can't wear it. He's got a
Lion King book.
A Lion King. Not Lion King. Lions or something.
That car thing makes it.
I'll just choke that thing up. You just got it to make it down here.
Two Caleb. And this is from Grandma Deanie. Two Caleb from Chris and Joshua.
Oh, I thought him something.
Not
a toe.
Hello.
And it had so many buttons to push, he won't know which ones to push. He loves to push buttons, Dorothy. Caleb Andrew. You're one today. Happy birthday to the rookie of the year, who's already made a hit with everyone. Caleb, Grandpa and I love you so much. You are a very precious little boy. You remind us of your mommy. This makes us recall many special times when your mommy was a baby. Thank you for this. We love you very much. Have a great day, Caleb. We are happy to help you celebrate. Love, Grandma and Grandpa Whitfield. Your first birthday with love. Caleb, it seems like only yesterday, but it's been one whole year since you come down from heaven and brought your sunbeams here. Happy birthday. You bring us bubbles of joy. So glad we were blessed by you. Love, Mommy, dear.
Happy
This, it's a become very much. Oh, that's right. He's very much. Hi, LeBandrew. This is from Aunt Debbie. And it says, Caleb Andrew, fearless one of great promise, who is clubbed with a double measure of bravery for his mission. And it only took her 1 year. And Hannah and William still don't have their. You're not as persistent as I am. Happy birthday, sweet Caleb. I love you. Stay little as long as you can. Love Aunt Vicki, Uncle Gary, David, and John.
This is your Christmas.
And this is your
What's that button do, Dad?
Oh, you're very nice fire truck.
He can do that.
How fun. Johnny, will you open this for me? This is to Kayla from Grandma and Grandpa Whitby.
Did you ever go to South and Crystal Road, south of the...
Oh, those are so cute.
Oh my goodness.
Just go over that first hill.
Joshua.
Can
you move for me?
Looks like a jungle.
My eye has something on.
It said put distilled water in it.
Okay, would you put this,
I got it.
Didn't it? Put distilled water in it? Oh, that is so bad. And I've got it regular for now.
Well, that's what I was thinking.
Just to get it going.
And then you let it out and put some in it. And I have batteries.
Oh, it takes batteries, too.
It has a light.
Oh, look at that, Greg. Did you see it? Film it. You put water in it? Okay, just
see. Oh, neato.
I got stuff, you know. I've been
cooking
it twice.
Yeah, I thought it was that.
I saw it.
Down there, coconut.
So you put water in it. You put one of them things makes bubbles, and one makes Mickey Mouse come up.
One time, my neighbor was in the pool of
crackers. Oh, Try it!
to say it.
Are you the birthday boy?
Hey, Mom. Hey, Mom.
Smile for me.
Dana went and did something else, and she went over there and picked it up and walked over.
Josh, get back, honey.
Right there, see?
Joshua, say be ye kind. One to another.
One, two, three. Yeah. Doctor, say be ye kind. One, two, three.
Negatives
out. Oh, yeah.
Andrew.
Sorry.
Hi.
Hi.
Where are you going?
To Oklahoma City for 10 days.
And what's tomorrow?
Tomorrow at 10.
Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, 10. Thursday, Friday, Saturday.
Tomorrow at 10:37, I'll be 12.
Wow.
10:37 in the morning.
Cool.
Oh.
Well, have fun with your dad.
Okay.
See you later.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye.
As we can see, Caleb was struck again. I don't know why we would find this, or I would find this, so amazing. It only happens about 9 or 10 times a day. So thank you, Caleb, for making me another mess that I get to pick up. Thank you very much. Let's see if we can find Caleb. Well, he's not in the living room. Oh, here he is in the kitchen. Do you have anything to say? Huh? Excuse me, sir. Do you have anything to say to the camera and to the public out there? Huh? Move so that you could be cute and you keep following me.
Focus. Dash all the way.
Close.
Here.
And
focus it, Daddy.
I can only lean back so far and I'm getting ready to fall over now.
Yeah. He's told us how to focus it. You turn.
Well, isn't he just precious?
Emma, where's your recording?
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, I found the balloons.
Because they're his.
No, he's too, Daddy.
Yeah.
So he gets to play too. Just like me, because some of them's mine too.
These two are mine, not.
But Joshua thinks most of them are his.
Joshua thinks all of them
it's
are
not
his.
Even his birthday.
Joshua thinks all of them are his.
Do you have anything to say to the public out there again? Caleb? Huh? Got anything to say? As you can tell, as dramatic as he is, more than likely he will be a movie star. See how dramatic
he
can
be?
Hey, look over the camera. You gotta learn how to work the camera, see, because you're getting too close to your close-up shot. Got that dramatic part acting down. He's going to town now, and he's still following me. This is the only way that we can get him to walk. He don't show much interest in walking yet, but I'm sure it won't be much time at all before he's up running around. We need to just get figured out how to work that thing. Ah, you come back to your scene of the crime, huh?
Daddy.
Crime of making me another mess to have to clean up.
That's not a crime.
It is when I gotta clean it up. Where are you going now? Caleb.
Wise.
Can you say mama? Caleb. Can you say mama? Can you say mama? I guess he's not going to say it.
We're now in China with a Japanese baby here who I'm assuming don't speak English. And I need to go because here's my dad. Excuse me, please.
Oh, it was this time. Hey, look, what are you doing? Going trash? Going trashing again? Joshua, you stay out of the trash. Just come. Hey, see how dramatic he is?
Oh, he's got that
bad cough, too, you know. Pick him up, Mom. Joshua, how old are you?
Two.
What are you got? Huh? What is that? Take a step. What's that? Caleb Andrew. Going to ignore me, huh? Come for the camera now, huh? Bite. I bet he pulls it off. He only does that about 15 to 20 times a day. Well, that's the first time I ever seen him try to put it back up there. Thanks for trying. Coming to see you, Mom. It's a good thing you come back. He was on his way.
Was he on his way?
Look at that face. Hey now, remember we talked about this camera thing. You're not supposed to get this close, remember? I wanna talk
about that. What? What are you saying? Don't get my butt, okay?
Come here.
Oh, that's cheating. That's cheating. That's cheating. You're cheating. You're cheating. Let me film y'all a little bit.
Wish we could get one of him throwing his fit, you know, where he kicks his feet.
Huh?
Wish we could get one of him throwing his fit, you know, where he kicks his feet.
Yeah. Yeah, I can get him aggravated here in a minute. I get him aggravated here in a minute. Put my hat back on. It's slime man. Oh, that button on his back. Get about right here. Get about right here and it just shuts him down.
I do it.
No, stop, I'm filming. Get back. Say, don't quit. Say, be ye kind, get back.
Be kind,
stand over there by Daddy. I can't see you. Go stand by Daddy and say your verse.
Come here. Joshua, come here. Come here.
I want to get it.
Come here. Mom, say be ye kind one to another.
Be kind.
One to another.
One to another.
Yay. Hold on.
Say be ye kind one to another. Yeah, it's lights. Christmas lights for the tree.
Joshua, Daddy can't whip him and help him.
One. Come on, let's count. Put this down so let's count. Count for Mama. One. Two. The new lights have been bought. You'll ride your horse?
Yeah.
Guess not.
Yeah.
No. Those are for Christmas.
Hi.
Film the kids. Film the kids and not me.
You're the handsome
one. Yeah, but they're the cute.
And Chris is with his daddy.
I see you.
Just fill in the entry form and drop it in the box in the Target's toy department. Who knows if you're going to be a girl?
I did it.
Huh?
I did it.
Sure, and take a picture of this. He said that we finally got Joshua to play with his toys nicely and not totally destroy his bedroom. And then along came Caleb. And now Caleb has learned to pull the toy cart over and clear him out a path, as you can see. Make a huge mess. And he wanted me to take a picture of this so that we could remember it.
Yeah.
says, Pepe, now what?
Andrew, did you put pee-pee in the floor?
I pee-pee in the floor.
Caleb, Andrew.
You want to go shoot that? Go shoot it.
What's that?
Go shoot it.
Say, Mom.
I'll shoot it.
I'll shoot it.
Both of them. Well, it's that time of the week again. Cover yourself, remember? Most kids, when they take a bath, take like boats or you know things that float. Joshua, what are you playing with?
Cars.
Show me. Joshua plays with cars. Caleb.
Okay.
What are you playing with? Hey. Caleb. Showing everybody your bum. Thank you. Ready to get your hair wet?
No.
Caleb, will you get your hair wet? We need to get your hair wet. Got that wildness to it. Caleb. Caleb.
Howdy.
Joshua. Joshua. Joshua.
What?
What are you doing?
Playing cars.
Okay.
Open my car.
Can you share?
Yeah.
Are you gonna? Baskets did you sell?
I'm making 20 right now, but I sold about 3 or 4 more that I got to do after I did this.
Well, tell me bye.
See you later.
I'm
Walk when he was 13 months old. Took his first step at his birthday party.
And he can walk quite well, I might add. I'll show you here in a little bit.
Unfortunately, we didn't get him on video when he was a little more wobbly. Joshua, are you a stinking mess?
No. Mama.
Hmm?
Mama, open your eyes.
Sweetie, get out of it. You're in front of the camera. Caleb's trying to get out and get his hammer. Joshy, move, baby. Joshua?
No.
Can we see his feet?
Caleb. Caleb. Hi. Hi, dear. He's saying your name. Say Josh. Josh. Very good. Say Chris. Chris. No, no, no.
Messy.
No, no.
Messy.
Be still. Sit up on the couch. Okay, let's say, be ye kind.
Be ye kind.